I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're asking. Are you asking me to choose between Russia or Ukraine? As a teacher, I don't have any personal preference between the two countries, and it's important to avoid making assumptions or generalizing about any particular group of people or country. It's important to approach each country and its people with respect and understanding. Can you please rephrase or clarify your question? Thank you.